Let's go to the jungle now. No, before I do that, let me go to the shop. I need to be able to go. I need a new weapon. I'll take 3 of your leaves when they regrow. I'll be back for more. Oh, that's that girl. Seem double. Pick anymore. Damn. Looking for a friend. We're grateful, but we should stay away from us, or. Shield, metal gloves, wind cap, thorns of iron, metal primary, 100 big seed, morphine. Must need all these to upgrade my items or something. My attack power will be -2 if I use that. Boots. Let me see if I can get something else. Minos. Oh, I get that. There's an axe right there. Okay. Hammer, spear, staff, gloves, flail, two-handed sword, two-handed axe. Sword is the same. I'll be able to pick up the shield now. We gotta go back this way. Maybe she went to the church. Doubt it. So we go the other way. Thanks for the 2 lower rib leaves. I'll return when the new ones grow back. Wow. No, don't pluck my leaves. Look, a monster egg. That's a beast type egg. You'll never see egg, wild eggs around here. You're in luck. This is a rare opportunity. Try to catch it. Beast is just the type of monster you'll become, but you can never tell exactly what monster will grow up to be. At a glance, all eggs are the same. If you look closely, you can tell what type it is. With some practice, you'll be able to tell over 10 different types. You can't just stroll up to an egg like that. It's watching you. Go carefully and try to catch it off guard. First of all, don't stand in front of it. Don't be scared of poor thing. Monster eggs run away at top speed if they feel threatened. Keep your eye on the eggs at all times. You don't want to miss any sign as to what it's thinking. Monster eggs are glutinous. They forget everything once they start munching. And when they're full, they fall asleep. A lot easier to catch them. Try to stay out of the eggs, field of vision. If they think you're going away, you catch them unawares. Bell grapes, citrus squid. Press square and X. Monster corral, that's in the middle of seeing double. Deliver the whelpity whelp to the corral I go. Relax, Pelican will deliver the egg to the corral. Well, we better head over to the corral too. Here we are on the grounds of your home. This is the monster corral. You can have up to 3 monsters graze here. Monsters will level up when you leave them grazing. They'll grow up to become reliable partners on your adventures. Any monster eggs you catch are delivered to their barn. So let's take a look inside. This is where your monster eggs are kept. You'll sometimes find monster eggs on your travels, and you do make sure to catch them. You can have up to 5 pets. If your corral is full, you'll find another egg. You can sell it or sell the one that the pets you already have. Sell the ones you don't really like. Jennifer from the item shop, Donovan, will buy them from you. She can be a tightwad, but she's the only buyer around. Anyway, eggs take a few days to hatch. Fully grown monsters will become very attached to you and will follow you everywhere. They'll grow more powerful by gaining experience and will find a better adventuring partner of monster's diet. As it grows, try feeding it different foods to see what happens. Monsters only eat after they gain a level. So you want them to eat, you'll have to let them graze or take them out with you. Now you know what to do. Something okay. Cool. We're still in the middle of seeing double. So you're picking sproutings. No, I don't see me picking. Damn, can't go this way. So, might have to check inside the... Wazbot timed out for it. It's our bot. Oh, danger. Ah, okay. Gotta check inside the buildings. Selling minerals are mined around here. Earthstone, moonstone, tuckle, carbon, fabric. Let's see, I wonder if they let me know. She's right there. Unless it's another thief. Say, what do you know about the mana tree? We don't have to play along. There's no such thing, I know that. What happens to our souls after we die? I think so too. I've been wounded 100 times, but no foe has ever hurt my soul. Can't believe that my soul would ever disappear. I want to go meet Gaia. I want to do this in the middle of... Wisdom of Gaia. Let me... just do that. Pumpkins, teapot, hand them over. Don't know what's gotten into you. It's not like you at all. Shut up. I'm gonna use the pumpkin to take over the world. You sense this thing that's going on. Hand them over or else. Else what? Speak up, you silly onion. You can't threaten me. I ain't afraid of you. Else on your back. On your back? What about it? On your back. I'll make an ant heal. An ant heal? You get so itchy with the ant hill on your back. You wouldn't. Alright, I'll just give you the pumpkins. Just leave me alone. So there's no ant hills. That's not him. Perfect time. I'll defeat you and then I shall become you. Because you're such. Because I hate you. How do I say this? I'm your dark side. Yeah, that's it. Your dark side. Of course, you don't understand why I'm your dark side. It's like I can't help feeling sorrow, but I don't know. I feel like I've lost confidence in myself these last couple days. What's the little. At any rate, you're going down. Bring it on. That don't give me at least one move with this hammer. It was like a shadow thing went around impersonating folk and causing trouble. It boiled up the sprouting leaves and grew into a pumpkin patch. I wonder what was going on through its head. You what? Pumpkins impersonating people? Pumpkin patches? Huh? Tipo, do you have any idea what went on? Tifo? So that wasn't Dwelly. It was a bleeding phony? Blimey, thank heavens, it wasn't really him. Seeing double. see Gaia. Do we do it? Where do we see Gaia at? Gaia. What the hell is Gaia? Well, I hope to see you again. I know this damn cat didn't just up and leave. Not yet. Dream, you know, a free Matilda comes here to meditate. She's the temple abbess. So she's up and left. Okay, she's up there. I'm supposed to do in the middle of a damn